So I just left the physical therapist. And it sucked. It really did. Not because the person I was working with wasn't professional or anything like that. That they were great. However, they were pushing me to push myself. Like, you can do it. Don't overdo it, but you can do it. And I needed it, but at the same time, the reality is, it was just painful. It was just painful because a lot of you know, I broke my foot, my toe, my big toe in two places at work. A pallet fell on my foot. And so for the last 2 months, I haven't been putting any weight on it. For the first couple of weeks, I couldn't even walk on it for real. And so then when I could, I kind of, you know, favored my right foot, or I would put all the weight on my heel or roll out to the side. And it affected the way my walk was. It affects how I go up and down steps and things like that. And so with him challenging me to put a little bit of weight on it, put a little bit of pressure on it, I was like, no, like, I don't want to, because there's still like some nerve damage type feeling there. And when I had my consultation with the lady, she said, listen, you're gonna have some of that pain feeling, but it's okay. Your body is no longer used to you putting weight. It's no longer used to the pressure. And so you're physically capable of doing it, but you just have to remind your body, you have to remind your brain that you can do it. And so you have to push. And I just was like, man, this is the stuff I talk about all the time. And it was encouraging while it sucked at the same time, because I had to remind myself, Ashley, you can push through this pain. You want to be at 100%. You want to go further. I don't want to have to deal with arthritis problems later. I don't want to have to deal with my foot setting improperly. I don't want to walk with a limp. I don't want to be unable to run. You know what I'm saying? I have things that I have to do. And in order for me to do that, literally, I have to push through the pain. And I was reminded that a lot of my struggle, though it is physical and the pain is real, the battle is in my mind. And so I want to encourage you, because I was encouraged this morning, 7 a.m., that a lot of your struggle is in your mind. Yes, it will hurt, but it will not kill you. And if the pain is not excruciating to the point that it's about to take you out of this world, go ahead and deal with it. Push through the pain to get to your greatest version. You want to be able to run. You want to be able to jump. You want to be able to soar through your circumstances. And if that means pushing through a little bit of pain to get you at 100, 110, 120, 200%, whatever it is, do it, because it's worth it. You're worth it. Your dreams are worth it. And you got this. It's not complicated. It's not.